My name is Rama and I play the tenor sax. I've been playing it for 7 months and it's helped me through life because now I've learned how to work hard and to be consistent. And at first I didn't really think about playing an instrument. I thought music was just computer stuff, but once I learned that real music comes out of an instrument, it really showed me what music is and it's given me a knowledge of music.
My favorite part about playing is how the instrument speaks for me. When I just play, I don't feel nervous or anything. It's just that everything I need to say, I say it with all those notes. I don't need to actually speak words, but then, you know, the sound of it, the clarity of it, it's just so beautiful, and it just touches my heart deeply.
Can you play something?
Okay. This is a part from Everlasting God. It's very short.
I didn't choose to play the trombone. It was actually Mr. Gaskell. He looked at me the first day of school and he said, "You look like a trombonist." So he gave me the trombone.